Question 16. What is log buffer? Answer. A log buffer is a special location in memory, RAM. SQL server stores the changes in the database log buffer. Question 17. How to set a witness server to database mirroring? Answer. SSMS. Right click on principal database, go to tasks, go to mirror, then click on configure security and provide the endpoint for witness server. Click OK. TSQL. Alter datapse adventure works. Set witness equals tcp://servername.localport/5024. Do this from the principal server. Question 18. How to remove a witness server from database mirroring? Answer. SSMS. Right click on principal database, go to tasks, mirror, remove TCP address from the witness, then click OK. TSQL. Alter database adventure works. Set witness off. Question 19. How to set up fully qualified names for database mirroring? Answer. FQDN error. One or more of the server network addresses lacks a fully qualified domain name, FQDN. Specify the FQDN for each server and click start mirroring again. Question 20. What are the database mirroring state? Answer. Synchronizing, synchronized, suspended, pending, underscore failover, disconnected. Question 21. Explain about synchronizing. Answer. Synchronizing. The contents of the mirror database are lagging behind the contents of the principal database. The principal server is sending log records to the mirror server, which is applying the changes to the mirror database to roll it forward. At the start of a database mirroring session, the database is in the synchronizing state. The principal server is serving the database, and the mirror is trying to catch up. Question 22. Explain about synchronized. Answer. Synchronized. When the mirror server becomes sufficiently caught up to the principal server, the mirroring state changes to synchronized. The database remains in this state as long as the principal server continues to send changes to the mirror server and the mirror server continues to apply changes to the mirror database. If transaction safety is set to full, automatic failover and manual failover are both supported in the synchronized state, there is no data loss after a failover. If transaction safety is off, some data loss is always possible, even in the synchronized state. Question 23. Explain about suspended. Answer. Suspended. The mirror copy of the database is not available. The principal database is running without sending any logs to the mirror server, a condition known as running exposed. This is the state after a failover. A session can also become suspended as a result of redo errors or if the administrator pauses the session. Suspended is a persistent state that survives partner shutdowns and startups. Question 24. Explain about pending underscore failover. Answer. Pending underscore failover. This state is found only on the principal server after a failover has begun, but the server has not transitioned into the mirror role. When the failover is initiated, the principal database goes into the pending underscore failover state, quickly terminates any user connections, and takes over the mirror role soon thereafter. Question 25. Explain about disconnected. Answer. Disconnected. The partner has lost.